Croft Manor, huh? What are we gonna go for then? Are we casual? With shotgun this time. Oh, these loading times though, Jesus.
My apologies, Lady Croft, but I have not tended to the crypt.
Why didn't you ever tell us this was down here?
Yeah, I wish I still didn't know.
You know what? I'll wait up here.
I did warn you that playing your music so loud could wake the dead.
Protected by the dead, huh? Dead bats. Very baddie situation. Press when that one is failed. some way to get there. I'm just wondering where we are supposed to use this item at, though. Put it here for now. Happens. Nothing. Locked probably. A way to get back. What's over here? Baby step. We need to get this was the other one on the other side. I saw something up there. Get it. I thought I saw something here. Oh, it's... We are doing it. See, was that something like that on that side too? Did I miss? There it is. Gotta go back and check that out. Showing off. Hello, Diggy. How you doing? Can we get up? Wait, up. You got a free... You didn't have to drink anything to get a bus on. I'm okay. Yeah, mookie dookie. Suffering through the last of Tomb Raider games that you're gonna play. Actually, this one has been better. Has its camera issues, but that's about it so far. Already played all of them. Already played all the new ones. New, all of them. It's just this old one that I haven't. The question now is, wonder if we need all four. I hope that's enough for two of them. Supposed to match up or not? That's a question. It might be that they are supposed to this one rotates it, I assume. Oops. Thank you. Okay, that's one. What happens if we... to be unlocked up on them. We can't do anything with these anymore. Very confused to and that's another shape. I think it's that one it needs to be. Do that and then we do this. There we go. Let me do it. Timed. Yay. Spider. Come on, oh, of course. I have to switch weapon. But we have a shoddy. Oh my, I can't even get to it. Damn it. Get out of my way. To find out where we need to put this nothing on that one. What did you get up here for? Odd one. Okay, it seems like this is not the place to get up. We need to get up over there. Okay. This was just for a treasure. Or a relic or whatever. I need to get up there. Been wondering about this one though. Seen a spot where to put that one. Another secret. Relic.
That didn't last long. Oh well.
Something is gonna happen though with since the game, with how the game started. I wonder what that was all about then. Yeah, that's where this happened. This is how the game started. The tutorial. No! Oh crap. Ah! I need to jump to the right there. That's not the place to let me go at. Okay, so where is that at though? Showed something I could grapple on to somewhere. But where was that at? Yeah, well, we didn't get this far, only that he shot at us and we didn't know why he was shooting at us. That's where the introductions stopped at the beginning of the game. better improved us, huh? He tried to shoot us, but...
I've seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
What? Alistair's dead, and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god.
Okay.